Let's begin by imagining a world where highly adapted machines with human abilities are doing everything instead of us. It means that the machines would have to do the boring, the repetitive stuff over and over, leaving us humans more time to pursue our passions, to enjoy ourselves, and basically to do whatever we'd like to do. Sounds good, right? Advanced problem solving and improved decision making are also the potential benefits of the AI. So it would technically be a human's lifesaver. But unfortunately, life's not all about rainbows and unicorns. Us humans are special because of our unique, our independent mindsets, creativity, and different skills. With AI taking over the world, all of that would be lost. The meaning of the human would be lost as all of us would be dependent on the technologies. One of such examples of AI is ChatGPT. I'm pretty sure everyone in this room is familiar or has even used this AI at least once in their lives in order to write their essays, to do their homework, etc. Unfortunately, there are already some people who started using this AI in their daily lives so they don't have to do anything, which is hindering their development. To this day, I still remember the first time I used ChatGPT in my life to do my homework. Last year, on a random Wednesday, I had to write an essay. However, it was 2 a.m. and I was too tired and too sleepy to do anything, which is why I decided to get the help of the ChatGPT. Next day, when I went to school, I found out that some of my friends had been in the same situation as me, which is why some of us had similar assignments. Eventually, our teacher found out and got mad. This was the first time I started deeply thinking about the AI, its abilities, and most importantly, about how the scientists would develop the technologies in the future. It is now 21st century, and technologies are now developing faster than ever, which has its own pros and cons. And because of the cons it has, I decided to talk about what if AI, as known as the artificial intelligence, takes over the humanity and the world. Because of AI's fast improvement, there may be a lot more new jobs in the future, which could have pros. However, AI has the potential to automate many jobs and industries, which could lead to an economic disruption. If AI were to take over the world, it would lead to an economic disruption. It would lead to a widespread job loss. A huge amount of people would be left jobless, with zero financial help. Having no jobs would cause skill loss in these humans, eventually leading them to laziness. Moreover, if AI becomes more intelligent than it is supposed to be, people would lose complete control over the systems. Another subject of widespread discussion is privacy, how artificial intelligence uses our personal information. AI is all about data, isn't it? It means that it knows a lot about us. AI taking over the world means that the line between privacy and inconvenience would become fuzzy. But somehow, people still see the world where AI takes over everything in a positive way, but how is that possible? What good parts could AI possibly have? The scenario that I discussed in the beginning is believed by a lot of people who only pay attention to the good sides of the AI. Just because AI has advantages doesn't mean that we should let it take over the humanity or the world. While AI has the potential to greatly improve our lives, it is important to proceed with caution and consider that the inferior parts are much more noteworthy. In conclusion, we should take this topic seriously, with a huge responsibility. We should maximize the good sides of the AI and minimize the risks. And even if AI does take over the world, we must remember to maintain our knowledge and individualism. This is an opportunity to define the meaning of the human in today's world. Once again, thank you.